Yeah, I'm good. How are you?
So you had an accident 6 months before, is that right?
It's about that, yeah.
And can you tell me how did the accident happen, sir? You were just going, and as a person...
Sorry, the wife's just shouting at me. 1 second. What? Right, 1 second. The wife's shouting at me. 1 second, sorry.
You can tell her she can wait, okay?
If what, sorry?
She can wait. You can tell her she can...
Hello? My dad's just gone downstairs again. Cause my mum's shouting him.
Then why did you pick the phone?
Because it's on the side and I just want to say hello.
No, you don't worry. You don't need to say hello. You can just enjoy yourself.
I'm not enjoying myself. Cause my mum keeps shouting at me.
Don't go to her. You can enjoy in your room.
No, cause she keeps coming in my room and shouting at me.
You can go outside and play in grounds, and play in park.
I'm not allowed to play outside because it's raining.
Other than you can sleep.
I can't sleep. It's not bedtime yet.
Arvin, why are you talking to me? I don't need to talk to you. I need to talk with your dad. Okay?
With my dad?
Yes, with your dad. I don't need to talk to you.
Is downstairs helping my mum?
Alright. Then you can stay the phone, I can hold the line.
What are you doing?
I can hold the line.
You want me to hold the line?
Yeah.
What line do you want me to hold?
I am holding the line. You can call to your dad. He have to come to the phone. I need to speak to him.
Yeah, I'll shout him now, okay? Hello, my dad's just gone downstairs again. Cause my mum's shouting him.
Then why did you pick the phone?